Today I'm going to show you a video on how to tighten the brakes on a Honda Activa. First you need to put your vehicle on the center stand. Here you can see the brake caliper. In this there is a small hole in which you could insert a screwdriver. Then press the caliper down. And this is the nut to tighten the brakes. You can do the tightening in 3-4 stages. First rotate this nut by around 5 or 6 times. And release the caliper and check if the wheel is moving freely. If it's moving freely, then you could tighten it a little further, maybe another 3-4 times. Now release the caliper and check if the wheel is moving freely. You could try it again also. Press the caliper down, maybe another 2 rotations. By pressing the brake lever. You should not be able to press the brake lever by more than half, but in this case it is moving more than half, so you could tighten the brakes a little further. It will be the same procedure. Now check by pressing the brake lever. You should not be able to press it by more than half. Then after the brake lever is released, the wheel should move freely. Now your back brake has been tightened to optimum level. We continue the same procedure in the front brake. Press the caliper down and tighten the nut as we did earlier. Now check by pressing the brake lever. You are not able to press it by more than half, so your brake is tight to the optimum level. Now release the brake lever and check if the wheel is moving freely.